So like I said earlier, I'm talking about the raw results. So whole show started with McMahon's bullshit. Really, after all that bullshit talking about their telling the Fastlane main event competitors, we went to first up was Kevin Owens versus Dolph Ziggler in a match that Owens won. After that, Social Outcast wanted to battle rap Flo Rida. They lose. Then after that, they lose to Dudley Boyz in a match with a little help from Flo Rida. After that was small segment between AJ Styles and Chris Jericho. And after that, they had a match that AJ Styles won. So yeah, I'm back on. I had a little break for. So yeah, next up after the AJ Styles defeated Chris Jericho, we went a little bit diva action. Becky Lynch was Becky Lynch versus Sasha Banks. That basically ended up a disqualification victory to Sasha Banks because Charlotte attacked first to her, then she attacked Becky Lynch. Basically, she did a lot of things. So, next up, after this diva situation, Goldust was looking for R-Truth to talk about as a being a tag team partner, but the whole segment was funny as hell. Yeah, if you have wanted to know more of that, you should check it from WWE's YouTube channel or find some way to watch the show. So after that, of course you can tell me if I'm wrong, but yeah, Kane was having a match against Bray Wyatt, and basically he lost to Bray Wyatt. And basically, if I don't remember wrong, the Wyatt family was helping Bray. So then happened the Usos and The Rock beating the living hell out of the New Day. After New Day comes to smack talk The Rock and tells him to leave, and left The Rock with the plan B, meaning family. Then the next up was United States Champion Kalisto taking on The Miz in a one-on-one match. And whole situation ended up Kalisto defeating The Miz. Of course, yeah, before that was actually a little bit diva tag team action. Natalya and Paige was defeating Alicia Fox and Brie Bella. So we had a match. And the whole Raw ending spots that should be reviewed, leave on the comment, and I'm promising you next time I'm trying to do a better one and have a time enough to really watch whole show. I haven't still watched that, but yeah. Was Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose taking on the Sheamus and Rusev. The whole match ended up them defeating them and ending with a double power palm to Rusev through a table. And after that, Stephanie McMahon comes to tell up Fastlane main event is Dean Ambrose versus Roman Reigns versus Brock Lesnar. And the winner of that match will face Triple H at WrestleMania. So yeah, this is all what I have for our review. So see ya.